Sincerity is the constant effort to limit the contradictions between our good and our evil. But sometimes that gets blurred, and maybe what's evil isn't evil, and maybe what appears to be good isn't good. It's crazy, when I first became Muslim, half the time I was called William, and half the time I was called Suhaib. Until now, when I go home, my family still calls me William. I think that's emblematic of the contradictions that all of us struggle with, whether at school, whether at work, whether our friends, right? We always feel like we got one foot in the sink and one foot in this dunya.